And finally, major news out of the baseball world. 12 players have accepted 50-game suspensions from Major League Baseball as part of the Biogenesis PEDs investigation. Among them, Padres all-star shortstop Everth Cabrera, who appeared in 2 games with the Tin Caps last month during a rehab assignment. Cabrera went 0-for-7 during his stint with the Caps.